we roll this away then? Now we definitely keep it. We sell this, we buy two of the threes. Actually, better than that. Let's buy a three and a two and pump the adventurer. We can also lock this because they're pretty good to buy next turn. Did that trigger the first time?
It did.
Look at us. Oh, wow. Now we gotta buy this. Gotta go like this. Now we're cooking with gas. I think that might be better. It's tough to say. Definitely gonna slay. I do it again. Permanent HP. I guess we just throw it on Rotten Apple Tree. Huge. Will it slay on its own and put me at 6 right away? That's the question. It does. Beautiful. I'm gonna use this because otherwise I can't buy a six if I see it. It's fine though. Not that comes to mind, Von Dreven, but thanks for stopping by the stream. Good to see you. At least nothing that's come up multiple times, you know? Oh, shoot. We didn't get to attack. Nice. Not a big win. Didn't need it to be, though. Storm King, eh? That's good. Oh, hey, level 4. So brutal. Peek at what that was. Buy this, and I think we're gonna move towards tree ants. We're so close to these sixes that if we hit the round table, it's an easily better comp, especially for the next little bit here. Lobby catches up to level 6. Jorm round. Oh man. Oh well, actually, we're still okay. That's funny. Knock it off. I should have stayed. Actually not gonna buy that. It's not one of the sixes, so F it. Did I throw this one away yet? Starting to feel like it. Honestly, we can mostly fix it though, right? We can go like this. Oh no, we got rid of the other four. We gotta just get the shit back in there. Losing it. This one. Ugh. I have to buy it though. Gonna end up with a pair of that damn thing too before we triple any of them. Shouldn't be rolling here. I'm just twitchy going against dead guys, so I think we're okay, but come on. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Enough for the win right now. GG.